always.
To be a legend, you have to
give
beat
up a black and everyone.
A legend. To be a legend, you have to beat a legend.
Ella. Let's see the fried chicken. Let's see the fried chicken. Show us the fried chicken. Here we go. So we got our first category, runway. The girls are ready. They're set. Again, because of time, unfortunately, we're going straight to battle mode for runway. There's a lot of girls in runway, so we're getting straight to it. Is that cool, judges? Can we give a yes, a 10 for we're good? Time is of the essence. We're good to go. So let's start a beat going for the girls, for the runway girls, just to get them a little warmed up. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Runway. The category is asking for bed, bath, and beyond. Is she giving you textiles? Is she giving you a towel? A bed sheet? Is she coming out just out of bed? Or is she the bed? We're looking for the effect.
Runway.
And a walk to match. That's just how we feel in. Who we giving it to? One for seven, so 1-1. 2-1. 1-2. Oh, 2-2. 3-2. Miss Pandora, you move on. Thank you so much, Nick Menza. I love you, baby. The Philippines in the house, y'all. Here we go, next battle. Next battle. Miss number one, Pandora, you move on. We'll see you in a bit. Oh, y'all in the same house. Nick, yes. Here we go. Runway, walk it out. Go ahead, Oz. Walk. Let me see you walk. So we're giving all American against European. Again, this is an open to all category. Both styles are allowed. Again, both these girls are from the Philippines. They're giving you that. Now it has to be almost 10 a.m. So I'm giving to Tense, to Luna. 1-4, Oz. 10. Luna moves on. Oz, thank you so much. Thank you for coming. Thank you. We love you. Luna moves on. Number 10 moves on. Number 10 moves on. Next battle. Hold up. Wait for your battler. She's got a reveal. I think it was a reveal, y'all. You think that's from her actual bed? Yeah. Let's see. We're just waiting for the other Miss thing. 11, where you at, Miss 11? Oh, she's like, she paid it. Start walking, baby. If you feel it, start walking. Start walking. Go ahead. Walk. Gives you tassels. Go ahead, baby. Number 11. D, go ahead. Keep walking. D, go ahead. We'll be giving it. Number 12, 1-12. 3-12. Thank you so much, D. Thank you. We thank you for coming. 12-12, you move on. Fuerte 007 from the Philippines. Next. Let me see you next. Who's next? Runway. Runway, bed, bath, and beyond. She gave you a curry on her face.
Runway.
We fill in. Number 14. Portland moves on. Miss 14, thank you so much. Thank you so much, Marie. Thank you. Next round. Miss Ada, so that's the mother of the house of Ada. Portland, Daniel, Jordan. Y'all don't know about him already. He also is a major performance girl. How are we doing for the battles? Here we go. Next battle. Battle of the Angels right away. How we feeling? Roderick moves on, number 18. Moves on. Thank you, baby. Thank you, Royal number 17. Thank you so much. 18 moves on. So Siza and we're both runway girls, right? We're both runway girls. Let's talk about it for a second. Let's give a quick break. Let's talk about the runway. What are we looking for the, I mean, Simmons, we all walk runway. We can all walk. What are we looking for? Like, pause me for a second. Let's talk about runway for a second. What are we looking for runway, y'all? What are we seeing? What are we trying to get? From the judges? What are we trying to hear from? What are we trying to see from the girls for runway?
Their walk.
Yeah.
Period.
For me, it's attitude in the walk.
Don't forget to pose. Give like dynamic poses.
Yes.
So attitude in your walk, like down the runway, doesn't matter how expensive it is, but the idea in ballroom is that you walk with attitude. Mm-hmm. And when you get to an actual runway, that's when you minimize it. But it's about maximizing your runway in your steps and in your attitude.
Fab. Okay, let's go. Next battle. Here we go. Pump the beat. Bed, bath, and beyond. Bed, bath, and beyond. I wanna see you walk. Let me see you walk. Woo! Who's giving it, judges? Number 16, one for 16. Number 16. One for 19, two for 16, three for 16, 16 moves on. Martian, 007, 16 you move on. Number 19, Shiori, thank you so much. Next battle. Here we go. Yes, let me see you battle. Let me see you battle. Bed, bath, and beyond. Bed, bath, and beyond. You just came from the dry cleaners, but got hit by a truck. You wanna see that? Judges, how we feeling? Number 20, one for 20 from Snoopy. Who's next? What are we feeling? We got one for number 20. Two for 20. Three for 20. 20 moves on. Miss Avagina, thank you so much. Sila, thank you so much. Number 20 moves on. Next battle. This is round two now, runway. Let me see you walk. Ooh. Yes. two for one. Three for one. One moves on. Thank you so much, Luna. Thank you so much. Number one moves on. Judges, doesn't that remind you of that girl from Europe? That effect? Well, who was that? Do you remember who that was? Who was that? Do you remember her name? The one with the big fabric, the big plastic? You know the girl. Remember that girl? Anyways, if y'all want to know, comment, like, subscribe. Let us know. Next battle. We good, Anna? Here we go. Runway. He said runway. Bitch, the air conditioning be doing that? I would get. Here we go. Ah. Philippines and Portland. Ah. Giving you runway. Giving you runway. All American against European. How we feeling? Miss 14, Portland moves on, moves on. Thank you so much, Philippines, number 12. Come on, Anna, you better clap. You better wash your hands after this. Hey, next battle. A next battle. A next battle. Let me see, let me see. Let me see you walk. Let me see you talk. Let me see you walk. Ah, I'm seeing film noir in the bedroom. Girl, y'all, this is hard. I'm gonna count down through that. I wanna count down this one. Let me count this one down. We gotta let these girls get the pose. Who needs a wig when you got a towel? And if you got an issue, Roger got some tissue for you. Yes. Here we go. One, one, one. Hold the pose. Two, two, two. Hold the pose. Three, three, three. And hold that pose for me. Hold that pose. Hold that pose. Hold that pose. What we giving? He said 18. One for 18. Two for 18, three for 18, 18 moves on. Roderick from Toronto moves on. Martian 77, thank you so much. The effect was super cute. We love a bow any day. Here we go, here we go. Yes. Here we go. Let me count down. Let me count down. One, 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 one. Two, 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 three, 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 and hold the pose, judges, what are we giving? One, one, one moves on, number 20, thank you so much.
Can I say something real quick?
Yes, Slim, say something.
Making sure people, when y'all walk runway, and if it's part of your effect, and you have to take something off, you don't throw it. If you're on a runway, you don't throw what you're wearing, right? Because you're selling your garment. The minute you throw a garment on the floor, the designer's like, WTF. Mm-hmm. So I'd rather you place, pass it to someone, but you don't throw whatever you have to take off. That's all.
Thank you so much. Yes, I agree. Yeah, you're still selling the garment. Like, even if you're throwing it, you gotta throw it with passion or grace. Like, make it part of the story. You know what I mean? Like, yeah. Cool. Next battle, and then we're almost to our final round. Here we go. I can't possibly pause it. Can you change the beat up? Can you give us a little? Give us a little. Yes. Okay. Here we go.
Ealing.
Toronto against Portland. Honestly, hands down, two favorite cities for sure. Woo!
Let me count down, judges. One. Two.
Who said that? Whoa.
Three. Hold that pose. Latex boots for the children's. We giving it. That's eight. One for eight. Two for eight.
Who said that? Whoa.
Three for eight. Number 18, Roderick moved on. Thank you, Daniel from Portland. Final round. Miss Philippines and Toronto. Here we go. Walk it out. Walk. You better. You better walk.
You better walk.
For the grand prize. Woo! Hold that pose. Pause the beat, Black Cat. Judges, who we giving it to? Let me go down the line. Let's go with Slim. How you feeling? Who you want to give it to? You know, I know you live for a runway. I remember that time, and remember the time in New York?
Yes. With
we walked for 3 minutes straight, okay. Y'all.
That's bad.
No, I think it was 20. I was thinking it was 12 minutes, actually, or something. It was crazy. It was a lot of time.
I just want to say to both of y'all, your runway is incredible. It's elegant. It's everything. So mm-hmm. Thank you. I'm here like this because it's hard to choose between both of y'all.
Mm-hmm.
Do
you want time? Do you want me to go someone else? Are you feeling?
Yeah. No.
Okay, you got it.
I'm gonna go with 18.
Number 18, Roderick, one for 18. Toronto. Let's see, Snoopy.
But I'm gonna go with 18 as well too.
Two for 18. Let's see, Isla.
I'm gonna go with number one.
Woo! Here we go. There could be a chance. Siza.
Oh my gosh, it's so hard. Yeah, I'll go the one who has a cleaner walk for me from how I see it, and I'll go for number 18.
18, grand prize 18. Kevin, do you want to say anything before we go, before we let these girls go? You were going to give it to 18 too. Thank you so much, Pandora from the Philippines. We love the effect. You both gave us moments, bringing back to other runway girls. So thank you for honoring that history of the girls that walk.
Thank you so
Roderick,
much. I love all of you.
Congratulations, grand prize. We're going to give us a 3 minute break with Black Cat, and we're going to be right back with you with realness. Pump the beat, Black Cat. Hey.
It comes.